have with me Dr. Yao Wen Hu. He is the Executive VP and Chief Operating Officer of Silicon Storage Inc. He's also the serving chairman of Montage Technology Association. Dr. Hu, welcome.
Thank you. Yes.
Let's talk a bit about your role as the chairman of Montage and how it is empowering entrepreneurship, especially in the Chinese-American community.
Okay. Montage was formed about 20 years ago. It's serving as the purpose really to enhance the communication, the networking between the Taiwan, China is really across the other side of Pacific and Silicon Valley here. And there's lots of, we have a lot of previously member of a board, which all form a very successful businessman in Silicon Valley. Those are connections. So through those connections, if either the local here or even overseas, they want to, in especially early days, they like to know which company they have certain business like to discuss. So we can serve that the connections. And now we have also try to encourage the young enterprise people in the Silicon Valley to use us, our member as a role model. We have a mentorship program, and also we organize a trip for to visit overseas to enhance to knowing and the connections.
You know, you are a successful entrepreneur, a professional in technology, and obviously you're leveraging your expertise not only nurture more entrepreneurs, but also to foster this entrepreneurship culture.
True.
And China, as you all know, is out there very advanced in manufacturing.
Yes.
But how far have groups like yours succeeded in inculcating the culture of entrepreneurship in Taiwan or China?
Well, in the early days, especially in Taiwan, because where I come from, and I just had a recent visit to Taiwan with the MJAA young people. We have organized a trip to Taiwan. I go with them, visit also a major company like Acer, the chairman of Mr. Xi, and they spend the time talking about this company. So I through this recent trip, I recognized that in Taiwan, many of the Taiwan successful company like Acer, ASUS, like HCT, which lots of people which come from Silicon Valley, they go back, bring this experience. Taiwan really liked the Silicon Valley, the concept of entrepreneurship, and start a lot of company without much government involved. And that's why Taiwan's success today. Big company like TSMC, lots of people come from Silicon Valley. So we can see the success. Lots of people have this connection. We have really close network. Now, Taiwan, as a matter of fact, even though earlier in the conference we talked about China, the start from government had a lot of involvement, right? But the truth is, Taiwan close tie with China bring this concept, entrepreneurship, to China through the Taiwan corporations. And that kind of link with the Silicon Valley in the early days. Now also a lot of Chinese directly from China has landed here in Silicon Valley. And so we have seen other people from there. And those all bring those concepts back through these connections, through those experience working here. And I think it's a very, very successful. One thing which you talk about the conference is how do we help the ambassador overseas? I think one good way is just like a mountain chair. We start at the people here who have connections in back home. So that's a starting point. Right? If we can organize for each country, I know Indians are very successful in that, so that from that starting point, you really can access those new young entrepreneurship in the different foreign countries. So I think that the Montage is a model. We have a lot of support locally. We also form the Montage in Taiwan now. We try to form that in China also. So that's the starting point to get more and more close ties. And I think so far, have a lot of support because of reputation, Montage. So after a while, you establish that the reputation, then we come up, pioneer some or be a leader of certain conference, we got a lot of support and got the visibility.
Dr. Hu, thank you so much for the good work you're doing to spread entrepreneurship. Really appreciate that.
Okay, it's my pleasure to talk to you. Thank you very much.